Luke, that was a good win out there today.
Yeah, I thought the boys played exceptionally well today. It was always going to be a tricky game, first game at home this season, and I thought the boys played exceptional, as I said.
So, you joined Sheppey the other week. Where did you play before you signed here?
Most recently I was at Faversham. I felt like I just wanted to get out and play more football, so I got in contact with Josh Hall and he got me down to a training session, and it just went from there really. I got on really well with all the boys. I knew a couple of them just from playing football, and I spoke to Ernie and Mars, and I loved the way they spoke about the club and what their ambitions were for the season.
What's your first impressions of the stadium?
Oh, it's exceptional. The facilities are second to none, definitely. I've grown up playing on 3G, so it's something that I love to play on.
And what's your ambitions for this season?
Hopefully I'd like to try and get us definitely promoted, hopefully win this league this season, because the side that we've got is, the boys are all together exceptional, and I think that we're a very well-rounded side.
How would you describe yourself as a midfielder? Are you a box-to-box? Are you someone that tries to sit in the central midfield?
That's the thing, I've played 4, 10, 8, I've played them all, so, and I enjoy just getting on the ball and moving it. So to play on a facility like this with the team that we've got, we just want to play football, and it's built perfectly for me.
So next game coming up is Punjab away. What type of game are you expecting?
I feel like it's going to be a tough game, to be honest. They're a very physical side, but if we play our game and we keep the ball on the floor, I think we'll pass completely through them. But yeah, I think that it should be relatively an easy game for us footballing wise. It's just the physical side that we'll have to be a bit bolder about.
And then next weekend we're at home again, this time in the FA Cup. How important is it to have a good cup run? Does that help with momentum?
I think so, definitely. It's one of those that you're almost given a free will, and that you go out and you express yourself and you just enjoy yourself. I think it's always lovely to have a cup run, and it brings also more money into the club, which is always a benefit.
Luke, thank you.
Thank you.